To the NFL, Dallas Cowboys quarterback Tony Romo is sidelined at least 7 games because of a broken left collarbone. But today, the Cowboys add some experience at quarterback, trading a 5th-round draft pick in 2017 to the Bills for this guy, 33-year-old Matt Cassel. Cassel, 71 starts in 90 games over 11 seasons in the NFL, expected to be Brandon Whedon's backup as soon as he is familiar with the offense. Cassel sure to be helped in his adjustment to the Cowboys by the presence of Jason Witten, the 13-year veteran tight end, a rock in the lineup despite spraining both ankles and a knee this past Sunday in Philly. Doctors checking him out. Number 82 only came out of the game for 1 play. He's only missed 1 game in his career. That was with a lacerated spleen. Witten's teammates amazed at his resiliency.
He's a tough guy, and if there's one guy to not bet against, that's him. So, I wouldn't bet against him.
And that's what makes him who he is, man. He's a great player, mentally tough, and, want to fight injury or not, just fighting for his team, fighting for the best. He's a hell of a player.
He's the toughest guy I've ever seen play football, and, I wouldn't bet against him not playing on Sunday.